There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone, to pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
I keep thinking back to the elevator. She was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone. Okay?
Thank you. There is something I do have to do alone. For everyone.
Child, you must return!
Stay away from me!
Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
I believe!
Warlock's not looking too good!
Send it their way, Drax!
So beware of the siphoning attacks!
Must!
You don't want to be in the way of that!
Guard me, Matriarch!
Putting him away first will make things much easier.
Throw that, Drax!
Magus is unleashed! The galaxy will perish!
Let's hope Warlock can hang on a bit longer.
You wrapped that good! The girl will be fine!
Oh, you tracks!
That priest is pumping fake breakers!
Better now,
thanks.
Form of the new one!
Boosting his claws!
Let's pop that fool so he stops handing out tripwire in the hole!
Make him hurt, Gamora!
Like a hot knife!
Feel my faith!
The floaters heal the rest of them!
Well, contain!
The corruption!
The fire's healing the others!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face! This one just needs ammo!
It used you.
Shoot him some muscle!
Holy moly, he's fully loaded! Take it, watch it! He's healing his buddies!
Well, that's not fair!
You will!
Hey, that freak's powering up the others!
That's not good track!
He lied!
Hey, the flying freak's healing him up!
You can't do that without a hit!
Help!
Hang tight!
You! Well!
Don't make them kill you!
Come on! Scary lightning! Right!
Magus is unleashed! The galaxy will perish!
Let's hope Warlock can hang on a bit longer!
Let's finish this!
Let's make him feel it!
Fiend! The hovering shaman is blessing his flock!
Ah! Need support!
The enemy proves persistent!
Thought we lost you for a second.
Payback time!
The sorcerer protects the rest!
I got all
this! Back in with you! Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
Well, that's not
better than a cup of coffee!
So he gets to just go around healing his pals!
Putting him away first will make things much easier.
Thanks, group.
You. Well.
Lay it down.
Enough.
Close, Rocket! We pull this off and he'll be free!
is always better than fame. The
corruption!
No!
My fate must not waver!
It lied. It lied.
Time for the big guns!
Relax, sorcerer!
Enough, beast!
I don't think he's gonna surrender!
Don't make them
My
kill you!
My faith protects me!
Mora, slice him up!
Any last words?
On the Tamisra!
In the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly.
Look, I know we want to celebrate because we're maybe two steps away from winning this fight, but if we start dancing before we actually win, these scut holes will send us to our graves. So let's keep our focus and show these losers exactly how we rock. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Great!
So close.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
Actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. You old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer, and your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Seknarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on the world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God
proved key to dismantling the
Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
You can just feel the world butt clenching.
What, wild beast? What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other Guardians of the Galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug.
Are you?
No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh!
Please proceed.
Yeah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
Santis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
First aid kit. I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply